praise for the Cobb and Co. twitch and the countless ways it's put to use by poor and rich. So here's to the grand old Cobb and Co. twitch. Don't ask me how it got its name, they were using it long before Cobb and Co. came. I believe old Noah used a vine and a flitch and patched up the ark with the Cobb and Co. twitch. You can build a shed or a yard or a gate, and you don't need bolts or nails, old mate. Just 8-gauge wire and a bar to twitch, and you're in business with a Cobb and Co. twitch. And if your car or truck breaks down on the track and you're miles from a town in the far out back, you'd be surprised what a man can fix in a time like that with a Cobb and Co. twitch. You can patch up a table or the leg of a chair, brand a post or a broken stair. Why, we used a saddle cloth and a coolie bar switch and set a ringer's leg with a Cobb and Co. twitch. You can mend broken harness or the handle of an axe, a leaky old tank or a stove that's cracked. Why, I even heard a tale about a wicked old witch who mended her broom with a Cobb and Co. twitch. Well, that's just a few of the countless ways we use the old twitch from day to day. So whatever you're repairing, it don't matter which, just remember this song of the Cobb and Co. twitch.